I like it. Yeah, that's really, really nice.
How'd he do that?
Well,
that was another one of our catastrophes.
I would have cut my line.
Whoa. It's a nice night to just be hanging around the Lake of the Ozarks. Grand Glaze Marina, PB2. How you doing, Barry?
Good, man. What's
up? Let's go fishing. What do you say?
All right.
Or we can just sit here and admire all these cool lights. Hopefully we'll catch some fish. What's the plan?
We're going to go further past the bridge than we did last time.
So we're going to go that way, underneath the bridge, find deep creeks, and find fish.
Yep.
All right.
Theoretically.
Is your engine on?
Yeah.
I can't even hear it run. Why is that?
It's a Verado.
Oh, okay. I like it. Yeah, that's really, really nice.
He's not real happy with that big ass hook in his face, though. I know that. He ain't very big.
It's a fish, though.
Yep.
Good swimmer. You gotta say see you later.
Oh, see you later.
Did I catch something, Barry?
Not sure. It's heavy.
Oh, let's see what I...
It is either a fish. I think it is the Megalodon.
Oh my gosh.
In fact, we are not bringing...
That is a flathead. Where is my hook? Good question. I can't get that out without pliers.
Okay. Hang on.
Harry caught him. Alright, let's see if I can get my pliers. That was big excitement.
You really want to bring that fish in, don't
you? No, we're not bringing it in. Alright, let's see now. Pliers.
That's a 20 pounder.
That's a hefty fish, isn't it?
Bigger than 20, maybe.
There we go. Alright. Now, I will take the fish, and I will hold him.
No.
And then you take the camera.
Where are you going to hold him?
I'm going to hold him out. I won't drop him. Are you ready? I got the fish.
You got it? The fish.
I got the fish.
All right. Where's the fish?
Okay. You see the fish?
Yeah, I can see him.
Get that fish
out of here.
There he goes.
Good. He broke what?
Broke my rod in two.
Oh my god. How'd he do that?
Landed on it.
Oh. Well,
that was another one of our catastrophes.
I would have cut my line.